Hi guys, I am Kamal. I have been working as a BI consultant for many years. Welcome back to our channel. If you are finding us first time, be sure to hit that subscribe button. This is the second part of our button in Power BI to Next Level. In the previous video, we already learned how to create this menu button. Just click on menu button. In this video, I'm gonna show you how you can create button and navigation menu like this. But why would I even want a menu navigation in our report like this? And the idea behind it is that I could actually show and hide menu navigation to free up space with inside my report and make it little bit clear and much more beautiful report and dashboard. Let's start now. Alright, I have a report here. And what we gonna do is add navigation menu to this report. So the first thing we have to do, we're gonna go to View and go to Selection Pane and also Bookmark. I am expecting from you, you already know basic understanding of Power BI and Bookmark and Selection Pane. So I can see all my objects that are here. If I'm gonna be selected something here, the object is gonna be highlighted. Just like I will click on button. So you can see here is highlighted. In the previous video, we create that button, I hope you remember. Now I'm gonna rename it Main Menu. If you will give relevant name of our object so we can easily know where we have to show and hide these objects. Alright now, I'm gonna give name all of them which is related to this button. And this one is Main Menu Image 1. Now I wanna group all of them together because I don't wanna messy my selection pane. And I can easily hide and show while using bookmark. Now select all of them and Control G for group. Now click on group. In this group, we have main menu button and image. So now I wanna rename group 1 to main menu button. Inside the selection pane, if I will hide main menu button, so it's gonna be hide. You can see here. And we have a bookmark here and I'm gonna using them. So the first thing we are going to do here, add a bookmark. and rename it Main Menu Button. Right click and uncheck data. Now I am gonna add another bookmark. And rename it Open Main Menu. Just click on Open Main Menu bookmark. Now we need image of main menu. Go to insert, image. I have menu image here. Just click on image. Formatting, scaling, fit. If we will select the image, in the selection pane is gonna be highlighted. Now I'm gonna rename it Navigation Menu Image. Here we have already two bookmark, main menu button and open main menu. And I want, if I will select main menu button bookmark, I don't want it will be show, so just hide and right click update. All right now. So now we need four button: year, month, summary, contact, close. Insert, button, blank. Now select button, background off, outline off, off, off. Now go to fill, on, by default transparency 100. 100. Now go to hover, add image here, transparency 0, fit. If we hover the mouse over the ear button, you can see the ear is gonna be animated and the earphone is gonna be bigger. The logic behind is I use two button. One font size is bigger and second one is normal. Here we rename the button ear. Now I'm gonna show you month button. Now we will do the same process for month. Insert button blank. Select on button, visualization off, outline off, background off, visual off. Only we will work on fill. By default 100% transparency. Click on hover, add image, month. Fill. Transparency 0. So now you can see here. Year month. Click here, rename month. You can write month button also here. Okay, I will show you one more for close button. Insert, blank and button. Select the button, off, outline off, background off, visual off, fill, 100% transparency, click on hover, add image, close, fill. And transparency 0. Year, month, and close. Select close and rename the button. Select all of them. Control G for group. If you want, you can rename. So I want, when I have a main menu button, so it will be show only this button, and when I have open menu, so it will be show also this menu. So just click on button, visualization, action on, bookmark, open main menu. Now we can close all this. So it already opened now. Now I want, if I click the close button, so we will go to our first bookmark. Just click close button, visualization, action, choose bookmark. So we will go to main menu button. So now you can see here. Open and close. In the next video, I'm gonna explain to you how you can create dashboard in Power BI. Thank you so much for your time.